Let me get my mind, let me get my mind right. Yeah, let me get my mind, let me get my mind right. You know everything is alright. You know everything is up.
Just ride with a motherfucker. Keep it real, never lie to a motherfucker. I hold me down. Chillin' in the gutter, the Vita, rockin' Adidas with a senorita. And she sippin' liquor by the leader, that's royalty. Like the homie Gambino, he know we be in the casino, lighting Cubas with a scene.
What is going on, guys? How can I do for you? Today I'm bringing you a Kentrick on the map, Sovereign. I don't remember what the scoreline was, but I was using Honey Badger with 4 grip extended mag with that mustard gold camo. But what I want to talk about today is high school hockey and is it worth playing high school hockey? But before I say anything, it's my birthday today. Happy birthday to me. I know it's queer, but I might put this in the end of my commentary and I have to finish it later at night and tell you what I got just for the hell of it. Otherwise, let me get into that conversation topic. Alright, so today I'm going to talk about high school hockey and varsity and JV and all that stuff. If it's really worth playing high school hockey. Anyway, so in my opinion, it's honestly not worth it, in my opinion, because first of all, varsity hockey is basically already set. They already have a set team for varsity. There's really no point in trying out for varsity. You might make the team, but you'll be like a third liner or whatever. Same for goalies. You might be like a double rostered goalie, but you'll end up playing on JV or whatever. But varsity, a lot of the players suck, to be honest. One of my friends that I play hockey with, who is a midget major, I think is going to be a major, played varsity hockey for the fall, and honestly, he's a freshman like me, and he just teared up the league because, honestly, everyone else that was older than him sucked. He was the best one out there, but yet he was on the third line, had the most goals for the entire team, and he still didn't even get first line. He still wasn't on the first line. He probably did the best on the team, helped out the team. But honestly, he just said it was pointless. There's no point in playing varsity hockey for the fall. Just stick to doing actual league hockey, like NIHL or just like double A hockey or whatever. But anyway, honestly, from my experience, I'm playing prep hockey, which is like a bunch of high schools mixed together or whatever. And the only bad thing about that in spring and sometimes fall, JV teams, they have so many benders. It's amazing, but if anyone of you guys don't know what bender means, it means that they suck at hockey, their ankles bend more than 90 degrees at the point where they might break. But honestly, there's really no point in playing high school hockey. It's just terrible. It's not fast paced. The shots that I go up against, it's on a goalie on varsity. I'm a starting goalie for JV Black. Oh my god, it was the easiest thing in the world. But our team sucks. The other day we played a high school team that we should have beat 5-1. We ended up tying the game 4-1 or 4-4 because our team gave up like at least 10 breakaways. They tied the game up, and they gave up another breakaway with 7 seconds left. Like honestly, do you honestly think a team that bad is worth playing high school hockey? My opinion, no. There's honestly no point. And the varsity hockey, they are so cocky. They brag like they're the shit nowadays. Honestly, varsity hockey is just as bad. They suck. They lost to a team that they should have beat, like, 3-0. Like, honestly, are you that bad to lose to a team? And, I don't know. The coaching staff is okay. I don't know. I don't like some of the coaches that were at tryouts or whatever, but... And my friend, who also plays high school hockey on the other JV team, he got screwed over because he ended up playing with a bunch of terrible players that play high school hockey. He honestly could have probably outplayed most of our players on our team and replaced a lot of them because there's so many bad kids that they don't have enough players to make one good team besides varsity. But even then, varsity sucks. My team is doing better than varsity. We're 3-0-2. The two games that we are actual ties, not losses. But and varsity is like 1-2 and whatever. I don't know. This is kind of rant, guys. But anyway, my commentary topic is coming to an end. And honestly, varsity hockey or high school hockey is not worth it. And I'm out. Peace.